I'd like to introduce you to Shaggy. A4337723. Shaggy is a male white terrier mix, 1 year old. He's about 25 pounds, and it says he's a terrier mix, but he looks like he's some specific breed. He looks like a pedigree to me. He came in as an owner surrender on September 10th at the Baldwin Park shelter. And when he came in, he was completely matted. Our groomers groomed him, gave him a bath, and he's just absolutely gorgeous, this guy. So not only was he neglected, but I guess the owners couldn't afford to feed him because he was really skinny. And that's what the owner said. We couldn't afford him, so here, take him. He walks very well on a lead, likes other dogs. He's friendly, happy, confident. This guy's really calm too. He's got a fantastic energy. Anybody would just be chomping at the bit to get this dog. You will have hit the doggy jackpot if you adopt this dog, Shaggy, at the Baldwin Park shelter.